Hello, Move 60 students. Welcome to Movin' Mondays. My name is Mr. Economo, and we're going to do some awesome things today. We're going to start off with a warm-up, then we're going to do some stretches. We'll work on some foot skills today, and then we'll do a cool-down. So the equipment you're going to need today is all from your bin. You're going to need the ball and the jump rope. We can set those aside for now. Remember, anytime if you need a little break, you can always pause this video. If you need to go grab some water, please do. Hydrating is crucial. So let's start off with a little bit of warm-up. We're going to run in place for 30 seconds. Start off kind of slow, go at your own pace. We don't want to hurt anything, just a quick warm-up. Let me grab my timer. 3, 2, 1, let's go.
Yourself off the ground, I said, young man, 'cause you're in a new town. There's no need to be unhappy, young man. There's a place.
Perfect. All right, grab your jump rope. We're going to do some work with that. We're going to take your jump rope, and we are going to make a circle out of it on the floor. And we're going to hop in the jump rope and hop out of it. Make a circle as best you can. Mine isn't forming, but that's okay. It works just like that. And what we're going to do is we're going to hop forward out of it. Then we're going to hop back in. And we're going to hop backwards. And then back in. That's one set. And we're going to do that for 30 seconds as well. After 30 seconds, we'll take a little bit of a break and get into the next thing. So ready, set, let's do it.
If you can go, I said, young man. When you're short on your dough, you can stay there. And I'm sure you will find many ways to have a good time. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for your men to enjoy. You can hang out.
Fantastic. I'm gonna get some water. I advise you to as well. Catch your breath. And then this next one, we're gonna do the same thing, but we're gonna hop side to side. So instead of going forward and backward, we'll just go left, middle, right, middle. And just take a little bit of breather. Shake your arms out this time. Get loosened up. We don't wanna hurt ourselves at all, so you want to make sure we're nice and loose. Shake your legs out as you do that. Make sure your circle's nice. Mine is all whack, but that's okay. All right, let's start in a few seconds, and let's go. Seconds over. Oops. All right, we can take our jump rope, and for now we're just going to set it over to the side. And we going to take another few seconds. Take a nice breather. I'm going to touch my toes. You can as well if you'd like. Get a nice little stretch in. All right, we're going to do some jumping jacks. So let's do it in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
All by himself, I said, young man, put your pride on the shelf and just go there to the YMCA. I'm sure they can help you today. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for your men to enjoy.
Awesome job. I'm gonna grab one of my ankles and stretch this out. This is gonna stretch out right here. We can switch foot. Do the next one. What we're gonna do next is we're gonna do mountain climbers. So we're actually gonna go on the floor for this one. Give it a few more seconds though. You're gonna want to lay on the floor, hands down, and we're gonna switch feet. 30 seconds, ready, set, go. Boys, it's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. You can get yourself clean. You can have a good meal. You can do whatever you feel. Young man, I was once in your shoes. I said I was down and out with the blues. I felt no man cared if I were alive. That was a good one. I'm gonna grab some more water. Make sure if you need rest, take as much time as you need. You can always pause the video and continue it after you catch your breath. We're gonna do high knees next. So it's gonna be running in place, but every time we're gonna try and get our knees as high as we can as we run every step. All right, ready, set, go. World was so tired, that's when someone came up to me and said, young man, take a walk up the street. It's a place there called the YMCA. They can start you back on your way. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. Fantastic job. What we're gonna do next is we are going to do bottom kickers. Same thing, run in place again. This is gonna be our last warm up. Instead of trying to get our knees high, we're gonna try and get our toes and kick our back or our bottoms. All right, let's start in just a few more seconds. I'm gonna roll my ankles out as I wait. All right, let's ready. Set, go. You have everything but your mental joy. You can hang out with all the boys. YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. Young man, there's no need to feel down. Young man, pick yourself off the ground. YMCA. You'll find it at the YMCA. Great warm-up. We're going to cross off that now. What we're going to do next, this is a great time to get some water. And as we kind of catch our breath, we're going to do some great stretches. So we're going to start off with butterfly, and we'll do this for a few seconds, and we'll switch to a new stretch, and we'll do quite a few of them. Before we get into our soccer skills, we want to make sure that we're all warmed up and ready to go. So I'm going to sit on the floor for this one. You want to put your feet together, grab your ankles, and with your elbows, push down your knees. If you want to, you can bend forward. No man, young man, does it all by himself. Young man, put your pride on the shelf. YMCA. All right, this next one, we're going to try and touch our toes. You can stand up and try and touch your toes, or you can stay seated and touch your toes. I'm going to stay seated. Try and see if you can touch your toes. And if it hurts, don't do it. Just go as far as you can without making sure it hurts. Feet. I'm gonna take one leg and I'm gonna pull it back. And the easiest way to keep balance in this stretch is staring at one point on the ground. So pick a point on the ground you see, it'll help you with your balance so you're not falling all over the place. If it's too hard to even balance with that, one thing you can do is grab something near you, maybe a couch near you or the wall even, and you have one hand on it. Arm stretch, gonna take one arm and cross the body, and the other one's just gonna come underneath. Stand on our feet. Now would be a good time to grab that ball that you had to grab at the very beginning. Perfect. We're going to start off with what's called toe taps. And we're just going to alternate tapping the top of the ball with our toes. Don't try and do it too hard. You want to keep that ball right in front of you. You can do that. And we'll do that for 30 seconds. Ready? And if the ball goes away from you, that's okay. Pull it back. Get some water. I'm gonna just rest for about 15 seconds. Alright, the next one we're gonna do is passing between the legs in between our feet. Just simple like that. Alright, we'll start in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. That one can be difficult. Alright, the next one we're going to do is scissors. So you're going to keep the ball in one place and you're going to go around the ball and you're going to alternate going around the ball. This is a great movement for when you're trying to juke out the enemy or the other team, I guess. You go one way, you can go the same way or you can go this, you can go that way. But we're just going to focus on going around the ball right now. So ready, set, go. Way. So instead of going around the ball from the outside in, go this way. So you're going to go like this. It's going to be a little bit more difficult, I think. So ready, set, go.
Oh,
job. Let's get another water break. We'll rest for a few seconds. Alright, this last one for soccer skills we're going to do for now is we're going to do pullbacks is what it's called. So you're going to have the ball in front of you, right? And you're going to pull it back one step at a time. I mean, I only have so far to the wall. So you can start pretty far up and you pull the ball back. And then you're going to dribble it forward just with the inside touches of your feet. Then you're going to pull it back. So ready, set, go. Soccer ball, we're gonna cool off and we're gonna get ready for the rest of our day. So when I cool down, I like to do a little bit of jogging right before I do a couple more stretches. We're gonna work on breathing, make sure we're taking deep breaths in and deep breaths out so we can relax again. We get that heart rate that we've gotten up super high from all this different cardio, we can bring that back down. So let's do a slow jog. We're gonna do that for 30 seconds. Then we'll do a couple more stretches. All right, ready, set, go. Just a slow jog. Another one bites the dust. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone, and another one gone. Another one bites the dust, hey. I'm gonna get you to another one bites the dust. Alright, let's take a deep breath in. We're gonna do a deep breath in. We're gonna do a deep breath out. We're gonna get along with that too. Well, you're gonna set. Took me for everything. And then reach down and touch your toes as you breathe out. I'm satisfied. I'll let you stand the heat. Deep breath on the top. Another one bites the dust. Third time. Another one bites the dust. And another one gone. And another one gone. Another one bites the dust. Hey, another get to do. Another one bites the dust. Continue taking deep breaths in and deep breaths out. Slowing down the heart rate again. Get ready for the rest of our day. We'll make sure we have a great day today. With feet. Hope you guys had fun at Moving Mondays, and I will see you next time.